first.
Laboratory.
I never doubted you would. But why did you? You might have just asked me.
To hear you reveal all about your experiments with the Elder Blood gene? Unlikely.
I've hidden nothing that could be useful in our struggle against Eridan. As regards the Elder Blood, you're all aware Ciri is exceptional. I am alone only in knowing to what extent.
Or maybe you're just obsessed with her.
I'm obsessed.
Yes, Geralt?
We found the Sunstone.
Gelban's gift to Dillion of the White Fleet. As legend has it, she never used the stone, and Gelban died of sorrow.
Won't keep Eridan waiting that long.
It seems we've everything. We can go. Keep in mind, once we commit, there'll be no returning.
I'm ready. High time we set sail. Undvik awaits.
In that case, let's go.
You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt. We were waiting for you.
That's nice of you. You were about to explain your plan?
It's simple. Which does not mean it will be easy to execute. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthia answers the call, the Nargle Fair should appear in the bay shortly afterwards.
The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL, while the Imperial Fleet blocks its escape by sea. The 7th Imlet's Infantry Regiment under Duke Varatra must then board it. With your help, naturally.
Wow. Emir's being generous with his resources.
He's halted his entire Skellige campaign to help us.
Not doing it just to be nice, believe me.
He's doing it for the same reason we all are.
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more action, please. Sisters, we must scale the cliffs.
Good luck.
Plan's missing one important element. What about Ciri?
Cyril will wait, at a safe distance from the Nargle Fair.
Wild guess? Not what you had in mind.
No. I wanted to go with you. That was my idea.
But I won't allow it. Far too great a risk.
Don't have the right to order her around.
Amusing. Jirel said the same thing, only at much higher volume. I do, in fact, have this right. For only I know how to activate the Sunstone, which I shall do on my terms or not at all. Jirel recognized the strength of my argument. I have no doubt you'll do the same. Cyril, do you swear to stay on shore?
Do I have a choice?
Where are you going?
For a walk. Or is that not allowed either? Because I could break my leg.
Oh yes. The Elder Blood can be fiery.
Telling Ciri she can't do something is counterproductive, speaking from experience there. Ultimately, she does what she wants.
Let us hope
Pardon me?
Never mind. Time is short. If you wish to do something, brew your substances or whatnot, do it now.
You won't get the chance later. I shall await you by the boats, amongst the soldiers.
Triss, everything all right?
Yes. I just wanted a moment to talk to you before... before it begins.
Chin up. The hunt's weakened. We've got...
No, no more about the battle. Just hold me and say something nice.
All this snow makes me think of Kovir.
And what do you think about?
That it's like this all year there, dark and cold. And you know what? It won't bother me one bit.
It won't?
No. Because the days, yeah, days might be short. But the nights? Nights'll be long. I can't wait.
Unbelievable. You said something romantic. You, Geralt of Rivia.
Moment of weakness.
Well, none of those during the battle, please. If anything should happen to you.
I'll manage.
You always say that.
Haven't killed me yet. Well, except for that one time.
Ah, Geralt, you're so charming when you try to be funny.
Try? Take it back. That was a great joke.
Sure. I love you. You know?
You trying to make me cry? Ciri'd never let me forget it. Go on, get. Love you too.
Shall guide us straight to
So, Geralt. Ready?
Let's get these bastards.
With pleasure, Geralt. With pleasure.
I give you my heart? What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eridin. En verilith serenad, ada eich blain, ida me.
Elven bauble worked.
They approach.
Thank you.
perfectly still.
It's a trap. We must flee, now.
Not this time.
No, Tyrael. You are not ready. You do not control your powers.
I'll manage.
Ciri.
Get out of my way.
Ciri! The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
So be it. Let us end this. Simple. I know where that came from.
foot now, you piece of filth.
Ciri.
By the Naglfar! We'll drown all you bastards till the bay is black with your corpses!
Bloody hell! Which ones?
Yeah.
any last words?
Set the trap. Fight.
You had your chance.
I was hoping you'd come.
Because?
I've something to tell you. But I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire.
Thank you.
Avalok has tricked us both. He set us against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you.
moment because there's no...
specifics, Yen. Will we both get through?
No! You must go alone!
I'll come back. With Ciri.
I know!
Agarez! Tyrgane! Agarez!
Now, Geralt! I'm fine! Now go! And give Avaloth my heartfelt regards!